fit again and touring in March, that's Shola Ammer. Now currently enjoying success in the States, this was a big homegrown number one for Olive.
Once were close, now so many miles apart.